Hi guys, it's Daisy here. Back with another video for you to on the Daisy Vlogs and More channel. And today we're doing a baby skit with Babe and Adriana. And Adriana's gonna be going to school, but Bailey's gonna be in summer. Okay guys, so I'm all ready for school. Adriana gets to have a free day. She doesn't have to go in her uniform today. Adriana gets to go in her beautiful dress, but usually she has a uniform on. But yeah. But just turn the camera. I'm dropping the camera. But yeah, anyways, I have she's still half asleep, that's why she's laying down, basically sleeping. Now give me the camera. Okay, well, let's do a quick. So I have to go put the shoes on. So let's go. Shoes are right there. They put my shoes on, and it's very warm today, so I actually don't have to put on a jacket. By the way, guys, it's actually not that warm where I live. It's winter, so it's freezing outside. This is just a skit. Hey guys, whoa, how does the air feel, guys? How do you like being zoomed? Gotta go to school, and my teacher's gonna be recording, but she's probably not gonna be on the thing. If you see the juice over there, mom's just drinking it. Yep, I got the camera now. Alright, there you go. See you at school. Well, actually, I'm gonna record Bailey for a minute. Bailey goes to daycare. She goes to preschool next year though. She's 2 and I am 10, so I had to go to 5th grade. It was boring. But see ya at school. Okay, class. Are you ready to have your test today? Because if you are, that's what we're doing today. If you forgot, then so bad for you. Camera back, Missy. You're not supposed to be holding the camera. Do your work. Okay, give me a test, Adriana. Okay, guys, I'm gonna correct them right now. Usually, I don't correct them until the like day after, but this time I'm gonna correct them now. So, get ready to be. Trouble! I'll hold the camera, Miss Flower, while you do that, okay? Okay. So, I'm just, let me see. She said we could just talk and do stuff for a while, so I'm just gonna. Just track them. Sit back down. Okay, let me have the camera now. Okay, so I'll give Adriana's back first. told you this is the hardest that everybody's probably gonna fail. And today's supposed to be the day where it's supposed to be fun, but not for you, I guess. Because we're allowed to not wear your uniform today. So what that kind of means is you don't have to wear your uniform. Wait, so I don't get to play the games, I have to do math work instead? Yeah, I told everybody if they get below a B, then they don't get to go on the fun stuff, which is fun. If we have Friday today, which is when you play games all day, Adriana, and you're gonna miss that. You're gonna miss that. Which is actually next period. We only had to do one thing today, and that was do math, but you're gonna have to do it all day. No. On your feet. Oh no, this is not good at all. She put it on my feet and that's hurting. This is not good, guys. What am I gonna do? It's not even good. Okay, that's right. I'm getting the camera. I can't believe this, guys. I can't believe this. Well, everybody's going out for games. Except the people, like, that got bad grades on the test, which is, like, only me. Because I forgot we had a stupid test today. Which isn't fair. One bit. Not fair, I'm telling you. Not fair. Okay, sorry. I'm going to hold you on my hand. But that's basically wish it was fair. Guess what? It's not even fair. Like, I can't believe this. Here's the math you have to do all day. And here's some lunch and snacks for when you get hungry, because that would be abuse. But you can't go out for the actual lunch time. Here's lunch and snacks. I gave it to you. So when you're hungry, you get to eat it. So you can't complain at all. This is not good. I'm gonna keep this over here. Okay, guys, I'm gonna just do my work. I'll come back to you at the end of the day. Okay, guys, I'm back. Back with you. So now we're back inside, and school's about to end. Finally. But we have homework, and you'll get more homework because of what you did in the test. What? That's not even fair. You don't believe you're doing this to me. Wait, what did your boss say? That is totally fair. I get it. Well, I just didn't get good grade on my test. Okay. I'll be handing out homework. So come back when homework's done. Oh my gosh, because I have a whole huge book. It's filled with, it says coloring on it, but that's wrong. I looked in it all day. It's so boring. And I have to do all of it. And I'm pretty sure one day, everybody else has two for one page, and I have all this. And I'm the worst teacher in the world. I'm going to be grounded for weeks. How much homework do you have? It's not all of it though. You have like 6 pages.
I know.
Okay, so let's get working. Guys, I just found something that it goes 1 times 1 equals 100 times 100 equals 2,000 times 2,000 equals color time. Color my mom and nice stuff about your mom. And then more lines to color the test today. What did you get on your test?
C minus.
You're going to be grounded right after you did this summer gig in for 2 whole
entire weeks.
Okay, guys. So,
guys, I found a trick about the writing technique. I'm going to just write really big. Guys, I just wrote really big. Okay, so I colored my mom with that. And I said, I could color way better. I could color way better and write way better, but I don't really care. Yeah, but I said that I love my mom, but she grounded me. I don't like it. OMG. What? I know, right? But sometimes she loves me. But I feel like she loves my sisters more. I can't believe. So I'm going back to school again today because I'm in my uniform, so. Okay, here's your homework. And you did a bad job. Why did you write so big? I know you could write that. I can't believe you even did that. Like, come on. You need to have a like wearing your uniform today? This is not your uniform. I know, it's red and black, but who cares, right? Oh, I can't believe you ain't up. Detention! What? Oh my gosh, okay. In detention. Like, seriously? Detention? Can you guys believe it? Can you guys believe I'm in detention? Detention! I have to be there for an hour. Okay, guys, it's after school and I'm in detention. So I'll come back when I'm after detention. Okay, now my mom's here to pick me up. She doesn't look very happy. Yeah, guys, I'm not happy. Why? No, come with me. Not even happy what you did. Do you know how angry I am with you? I don't know. I can't believe that she got detention. Go to your room now. I'm so mad. This new girl never had that though, huh? Tico, 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 tico. Yep, buddy, mommy. Yep. Come here, baby. I don't think she loves my sister better. Oh, this is the line. Baby, you're snuggled up with me. And this is the life for you. Okay, guys, I hope you liked this video. And in the comments, let me know what should be Ariana's punishment. Bye. Oh, also, tell me in the comments if you want to do a clap. Bye.